This is what happens in the 80s when your quarterback overthrows you, and now you have no protection from Ronnie Lott.
And you are hung out to dry, and few people
you think of who would get up as fast as Bavaro did from this.
And he'll be back over the middle tonight.